Hello? 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 How you doing today? Can you hear me okay?
Yes.
Oh, good. I can hear you now.
Yeah.
I'll call my siblings. Can you turn the TV down in that room? And then you'll pull the curtain too, and you'll leave, and we'll be good. How was your weekend?
It was good. How was your weekend?
Pretty good. Just went fast. I had a good, pretty good Father's Day. Saw some of my kids and some of my grandkids, and you know. And I got a few gifts and got really good meals and some other things, so I'm happy.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Let me pull
on her. Okay, I'm gonna get my sister while we're at it. What's her roommate's name?
Huh?
What is her roommate's name? Is Paula?
I can't tell you that.
Oh, okay. Only because sometimes she answers us. We could call her by her right name.
Oh, yeah. She answers when you say mom.
Yeah.
I'm about to
try. Oh, look at her. She's looking cute today. Hey, mommy. Hey, Tootie.
Hey, Jimmy.
How you doing?
Good. Look at mom.
Yep.
She up and ready.
Yep.
Is that good for you, Mr. Dupree?
It sure is. Thank you.
All right. Hi.
Hey, Tootie.
Hi.
And she's looking at you. Yeah, Tootie, how you doing? It's just me and you.
That's all right.
Yeah, I didn't get nobody else.
I think Sharon said she had
She told me in advance she wasn't coming. But I just assumed that everybody else would see it and somebody else would say, yeah, did they come in? I guess they're waiting for me to say something.
Yeah, I think everybody's waiting. But,
it's the same thing every week, Tuesdays and Thursdays, the exact same time.
I know.
So, I'm not bothering nobody.
I was sitting here waiting. I figured, I didn't see nobody comment. I was like, wow.
Yeah. So, hey, mommy, look, she's looking, she's trying to wave to me.
Hey, mom, you trying to wave? Hey, is your baby?
Uh-oh, she's looking at us.
I see you. Uh-oh, I see you. You look pretty.
Hey, mommy. We see you.
Can you see us waving at your mom? Look, we waving hi. You having a good day? It's quiet in there, Jimmy.
She turned TV down.
Good.
Yeah, so see what would make a difference.
Yeah.
It seems to be working. So we kind of got it down to a science now.
I see. It's nice and quiet. Wow. What you been up to? How's everything going?
Pretty good. Had a good Father's Day. It was a quiet weekend, which is good. Some grandkids, some kids, some gifts, a good meal.
Yeah.
I couldn't ask for any more than that. Just to be here for another one's a good thing, I guess. Thought about Dad. Posted something on my Facebook page. And even Jack Young chimed in.
Are you kidding? The mayor?
Yes. So look at, it was an old picture of me and Dad.
Okay.
And I remember we took the picture that day because it was the first time I had a pair of shoes called Hearts. The men's black shoes.
Okay, how old were you on this picture? Can you remember?
Probably around 10 or 11.
Oh, yeah, I gotta see that.
So Dad told me, it was me and him taking the picture. He told me, strike a pose, do something cool. So I took you remember the big portable radio we had?
Yeah.
I took the portable radio and I tried to position my feet to look cool. Look at mom looking at us. And took the picture. But that's what I posted. And then Jack posted about all the stuff that Dad had done. And he was a great leader in Baltimore City. There it is from the mayor. The mayor of Baltimore City. So, yeah.
Well, I feel bad now because I wasn't really a Jack Young fan since he's been the mayor. But now I guess I should be.
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm not going to say it online, but, you know.
Yeah.
It was time. I think it was time for new blood because we've had the same politicians for 40 years, some of them have been around for 20, 30, 40 years.
That's
been
right.
40 years of black leadership, and they have let us down.
Well, why didn't Barbara McCoskey ever run for mayor?
She was making more money stealing more money as a senator. Why would she want to be a mayor when she could just go to D.C.? And when she lived in a 600-block Castle Street, 600-block of Castle Street, when Aunt Racine and her used to be buddies, 600-block of Castle Street, and now she's a multimillionaire since she's been in office.
I got you. All right. Yeah, she got her hand in the cookies, y'all. Yeah. She's
a millionaire now. How do they get that kind of money? They don't make that kind of salary.
No, because they civil servants. Right. Remember?
So how do they do all that? Yep. Look at mine looking cute.
Ain't she looking cute, yeah.
I'm going to wave at her again, see if I can get her to wave back. Hey, you going to wave at us?
Yeah, but do you remember that day me and you was waving at her and she waved at us?
Yes. I'm hoping.
Do you remember that day she talked to us, too?
I know. I'm hoping we can get her to do it now because she wants to say something. You miss us? We're glad to see you today.
You want to talk to us? Tell us what you want to say. Go ahead and say it. I'm telling you, Jimmy. I remember that day. I was surprised.
Yeah. She's looking right at us right now, so I know she sees us.
Yeah, she did.
Oh, you gonna wave?
You probably don't recognize you with these glasses. Jimmy, I found this website online called Zulu. I guess it's Zulu. Mm-hmm. And you can actually give them your prescription. First, you pick out your lenses.
Mm-hmm.
You give them your prescription, whatever your glasses are, your eyes on the left, the right, your prism. It takes about 3 weeks, but I pay $12 for these.
And they're prescription glasses?
Yes.
You can't be, there's no way to worry about it. Okay. Send me the link. I'm going to get me some of $12. I'm hell on glasses. My glasses get stepped on, fall out of the car.
They got $3 glasses. They got glasses up to $50. They got $3. Most of my glasses, I pay between 7 and 10. I got 4 pair of glasses now.
Wow.
This website.
You can't beat that. And they're the right prescription.
Yeah. Oh, so, when the last time you been to the doctor get your eyes checked?
About a year ago. Not even that long. Maybe 6-7 months ago.
So, you don't got to do nothing but contact your eye doctor and get the prescription. They'll email it to you. Because they know what your vision was the last second.
Oh, yeah, they got the record. I went to Sears and got my glasses. And then,
how much you pay for them at Sears?
$200.
That's what I'm saying, Jimmy. Yeah. I kid you not.
And they look good. And they're prescription, too. And they're nice and big.
They prescription. See,
they've been pushing these little teeny thin lenses.
No. Nah. Jimmy, you can get more stronger glasses, better quality glasses. Look, you can see these. Sides of them.
Mm-hmm.
It made good, Jimmy.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. This I'll tell you, I got 4 pair in 30 days.
You can't beat that. Mom is paying. She keeps looking under. She's just a smile. She is just a smile.
We see your face.
Her roommate's been really quiet. We won't talk her up, but she's been real good today.
Is she there today?
But you know what? Maya was talking to her when she came in.
Right.
And she can keep a conversation going. So one of the things, I don't know if you heard this the other day, but Maya's family get snacks. They send snacks to my roommate.
The family
sends snacks in, and they specifically send extra for Maya.
Ain't that nice?
That
so
is
Kevin?
Nice. Yeah, that's nice.
Aww.
So Maya got a good roommate. This is Mom and Hare sitting there and laugh all day long.
I bet they do.
She's laughing now. So who said that?
Yeah, she got somebody. She got a little buddy.
Mm-hmm.
I read that you texted that, and I was like, that's amazing. Yep. So I even mentioned I could be a little more
tolerant, I guess. Yeah, because we know that some of it can't be helped. It ain't like she's deliberately doing. She just hears voices and responding.
Right, and I think anybody would in the circumstances that they are in, right?
Yeah.
But Jimmy, what you think about, or I don't want to be too political, but what? The climate. What do you think about the country? What's going on? What is going on?
I'm waiting. Two things are going to happen to me.
What?
Either the aliens are getting ready to land, or Godzilla coming up out of the ocean.
I'm telling you, ain't it crazy? Like,
yeah. It's all what's left.
There's nothing left. But that we need to see us. Some spaceships come on down.
And Godzilla come tear up something.
And Godzilla just come on up and tear it on up.
Tear something up. Just start running through the streets, tear, you know.
But Jimmy, I'm telling you, it is just, oh my God.
I mean, on so many different levels. You can't even begin to figure out what's going on. Like, right now, it's normal, right?
Then,
I know her name now. Mary. Because they can't give it. They couldn't tell us. I asked her today, and she said they weren't allowed to tell us. Yeah.
It's probably HIPAA violation or something.
Is that Miss Debbie? I thought I heard Miss Debbie Eubanks.
So we know her name now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool.
So if it comes up, we know anyway.
Jimmy, well, I'm telling you, it has just been... It's just been a circus, like...
Yeah.
And then, you know, who I can't say his name because you never know who's watching the tape.
He had to get a whole bunch of people to it. I just don't feel like cursing, so I won't say his name.
Yeah, but what is he doing? What is he doing now?
Just
messing
stuff up. Yep, messing stuff up. Uh-oh, somebody's coming in to see mine.
Man, look, yesterday he was saying he couldn't read.
Yep.
You see that one?
No, I missed that one.
Oh, my God, I said
was he making fun of people who couldn't read?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, he can't help himself.
You can't do that. This man died because he couldn't read.
No.
And you talking about, I can't read. No. And you got a whole sea of people with red hats laughing.
Payback is a mother. That's all I can say. And it's coming. They can laugh all they want right now. The sun is burning their asses up for starters. That's another story, though.
Yeah, but let me say this. What's going to happen in November? Because his reign is over.
No, it ain't.
Right.
What made you think he gonna step down?
Because
Mom looking snotting her head. She said the same thing. He ain't gonna step down. He ain't got. He's supposed to, but he probably won't.
What you mean? We can't force him out.
He already said he's gonna have a do-over because y'all messed up his first 2 years with the impeachment thing.
No way you can do a do-over. We never had nobody play my do-over. This is not a game of chess.
I'm going to tell you what, did you see the video with him getting off the plane the other day?
Yes.
That's what's really going on with him.
He got health problems.
No question about it. So all we have to do is just be patient. It's going to all work out.
Jimmy.
All of this coming, it's like, all coming to a head.
I can't handle another 4 years of that.
You ain't got to worry about that. You have to be careful who's coming in behind him. But if he's still the president, he won't go straight to jail, right?
That's true.
Because he's got enough crimes that he's supposed to be going. As soon as he gets out of office, he's going to get locked up. He should be.
But that ain't going to happen because too many of them other people are fighting to keep him out of that situation.
But then the Black Lives Matter thing is driving people crazy. You know what? They're on a stupid tip this morning.
What'd they do?
Oh, Lord. Come on. Mom, uh-oh.
I see her in the background, very
faintly. Yeah, I'm going to have to call her. She didn't touch nothing that time. They lose the signal sometimes.
She listened to us talk.
Yeah, so she was paying attention. But what they want to do, you know what they want to do now?
What?
They want to get rid of all the white Jesus statues.
They're already getting rid of all the damn statues.
So, you know it's going to be on. Folks ain't having that.
Mm-hmm. I would like to see that. Because
mm-hmm.
Aunt Missy had most of them in her damn house.
I know. But you know people ain't going to do that.
Well, I would love to see that, though. I would love to see that. Look, I don't know if we're going to live to see that, but I would love to see that.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's the image we had our whole lives.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, from day one.
So, their
mom is gone. So while we talking, I'm going to call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, get them to go back in the room.
You know that image wasn't true. We never believed that as children.
Yeah. So, but they you know that's going to cause a problem, right? So the white folks that was on the outside going to change. They're going to show you their real colors in a second.
Oh, Lord. Maybe we need to stop.
I mean, if they go for this, I don't see it happening. You know that's not going to happen, right? That they're not going to take away the white Jesus. Sorry.
So, we're asking for too much right now.
Yeah, so now it's going to be like, okay, y'all niggas are being outrageous. Now let's turn on them, and everybody's going to turn on them. Watch. Man. Watch.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Are we back in the same damn boat?
Yep.
We was getting one. We so had
I don't think it's a Black Lives Matter organization. The Black Lives Matter concept is good, but that organization run by the two women.
Yeah.
Tiffany, how you doing? If I could, not too bad. If I could speak to Miss Desi or somebody in activities, please. Yeah. Or Maya, thank you. Yeah. So.
That's
yeah.
We haven't been on 30 minutes.
No, they may have lost the signal. It's not, it ain't even, may not even be mine. Sometimes they just lose the signal.
Okay.
Hello, is that Maya? This is Jim Dupree, a lot of Dupree's on. I think we lost our signal just now. Okay, thank you, sorry. All right, thanks a lot. Okay.
She's a nice person. We gotta do something for her too.
I gave her a donut. She came outside.
Oh, she's the one that got the donuts the other day when you posted that picture. Oh,
yeah, that's her. Yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah, but say we good then.
We good right now.
We good for now. Yeah, yeah.
For a little while. Maybe one day next week we'll be good again. We'll figure out some other way.
You think they're about to open up the nursing home? Because they are.
They better not.
Yeah, clear.
No, I don't think they're going to. Talk to. I think they stepped it up.
Well, they should, because the rest of the world is lost.
There's one nursing home here in town that never had a patient with the virus.
Well, I wonder what nursing home that
it was. It wasn't FutureCare. It was a Black-owned nursing home, too. Yep. That did not have even one
patient. I wonder where that's located. Oh, they probably
didn't. It's in the city here. I'll tell you the name of it if it comes back to me, but it's a Black nursing home. It's Black-owned. It's not FutureCare either. It's a Black-owned small nursing home that has had no cases, period. Not even one.
That's amazing.
Yeah. But this FutureCare has brought the best record for all the FutureCares.
I agree with you. Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's Mr. Stephen Wynn's doing.
Yeah.
That's his leadership.
Yeah.
They've been serious about it, you know, and that's a good thing.
Yeah, mom been good. She's been safe.
Yeah.
Been lucky. We had a cousin named LaShawn Glover. I don't know if you've ever seen her on Facebook. She lost both her parents last month to COVID-19.
Who is she related to?
She's on the Hunter side of our family.
Okay, Beanie's, like, one of Beanie's kids or something?
No, she is, Jasper Hunter has Jasper Hunter's brother's grandchildren.
Okay, so in South Carolina somewhere?
Yeah, down south.
Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah.
But when we did the family, tree, a lot of people was contacting us because they knew our lesson was Hunter. So they in that bloodline. Like, one of them, is that you, Jimmy?
No.
Sharon said, now he said something. Somebody's trying to come. Somebody sent a message. It looked like Diane. Well, I'm just saying, all I can say, we're very lucky.
Hello.
Jimmy, I just read the text. Oh, that's Diane.
What's she saying?
Jimmy, I just read the text. They go, Mom.
Yeah. Hey. She's back. Maya, thank you.
No problem.
Okay.
Hey, Mom. You're back. We got you back. Yeah. Yay.
She said, hey, Mom.
Hey, I'm Miss Murray.
I'm Miss Murray.
Oh, oops.
Okay, let's
listen to that. I'm calling Diane right now, so.
Yeah.
1-0.
Hey, well, Mike, that's pretty. Your baby's so cute. You shaking your baby? What the baby doing, Mom?
Man, how did she get? She went from totally quiet.
Yeah, she talking. Jimmy, she said who the first.
I know. Didn't you hear the woman, the nurse's aide came in? Maybe she thinks she's Lyla. When you say Lyla, maybe that's why she's been answering.
Damn it.
I don't think you know me.
Well,
that's not Gregory. That's not Gregory.
I know that.
That's Miss Lyla's children.
That's your neighbor's children. That's Miss Lyla's family.
Yes.
Yes, yes, ma'am. How you doing today?
Okay.
Good. That's,
I'm doing
great. Good. I'm glad to hear that.
That's all right.
Now, I'm trying to get Diane. It's ringing.
Right. Diane said she just read the message. I wonder why people put, well, let me see. Yeah, she probably was working.
Yeah.
I saw
the
picture. I said, man, who was that?
Hey, Jimmy, do you think, you know, they talking about food not being open till now, January next year.
Mm-hmm.
They're not ready. If there's no cure, how can they start making these plans like this?
I don't understand it at all, really.
There is no cure yet.
And people, they're going out here and all of the beaches and stuff.
Yeah, I heard about Florida had a real big increase.
Yep, but that's, you know, maybe they didn't kill enough people the first time.
Why would you throw in your baby?
Second diaper.
Put in the baby, change in the paper.
Maybe it's still in the car.
I said, that's the baby.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the car, Miss Mine.
There you go.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, Diane.
I just had to pick my phone up. I said, I ain't heard nothing. It's after 3. Let me see if I missed something.
The message went out. Just kind of went out this morning when Sharon said she wasn't gonna make it. I figured everybody would see it and would follow suit and say, "Yeah, I'm coming."
I don't look at that all the time, but I know now I need to look at it.
Yeah, because it's the same time every week. So mom is looking good.
Yeah,
She was looking at us. We just got disconnected for a minute. Maybe she, Diane, you speak to her. Maybe she'll wave at you. Oh, hey, mom. Sharon says hi before I forget.
Who was that? Definitely gonna say that. Wait, Sharon.
No, Sharon. Sharon's not coming today.
She not. Hey, mom.
Yep.
Mom. Hi, mom. You know you wanna laugh. Go ahead and laugh. Hi, mom. Look at Lucy.
Hi, mom.
Lola, Leola. What's the real name?
We thought it was Mary,
but she said.
But she said it wasn't. But she's been talking to us, Diane, and this time talking. So
hey,
we don't know who we got.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
You going, hey, Mom. Hey, Mom. You waving? You going to wave at us? You going to wave, Mom? See how her...
Hey. Come on.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah.
Hey, Mom, can I get a wave?
You see us, Mom?
Everybody's waving. Who's that?
Wave, Mom. Miss Lyla, can you wave, please?
How's Madison doing?
She doing good.
Good.
It's
so good. Yeah, she got to go get some tests for Friday.
Uh-huh.
She's doing fine.
It's on my knee.
Watching the little mermaid now.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Mom, kiss the baby.
Huh? Yeah.
Get the baby a kiss.
My baby.
Mama get a little fuzzy. With all that equipment, I bet they just can't keep a good signal some days.
Yeah.
So that I don't even think it's mom doing. I just think it's in the air. Sometimes the wireless signal just drops off.
Yeah. Look at her bouncing the baby. Boom, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Remember they say, you know that mindset.
That's from some cowboy western.
It's called, the movie was called Winners of the West.
I knew it.
You know how I know? I was laying up half asleep one night. This is probably 20 years ago. And I heard it was a series that came out, a Western series. And okay. It popped up on TV. And I jumped out the bed and wrote the name down and went and bought the DVD set for Dad.
You couldn't believe it, could
he? He couldn't believe it. Yeah. I said, I got something I want you to see. I put the tape in and that music started playing. He went crazy. He said, how did you find that? Because he couldn't remember where he got it from.
Wow.
The movie was called Winners of the West. If you get it, or you can probably do a YouTube search, and it'll probably show up on YouTube, and you'll hear the original song. He was a kid sitting in the movies and heard that song. That's where it came from.
Right. I remembered it.
Yep. But he didn't know where it came from. He couldn't remember where it came from. He just knew it all that time.
Hey, Mom.
So you notice the TV's not, the TV's down, and it makes a lot quieter.
Yeah, it is quiet. I still have my headphones on. I'm like, Lord have mercy.
Did one thing go out yet?
What?
Your supervisor. She retired yet?
I talked to Spacey today. No, she's not gone. They give us such a hard time, though.
I figured you'd take that job.
No, thank you. I wouldn't want it because there's too many pale faces in there. They just pushed all of us, a lot of black management.
Oh, because Brandy said she sent you the link.
Hey, Greg.
Gregory's not here right now.
Diane sent you. Call Brandy.
Gregory's not here.
Oh, y'all ain't seen Gregory today.
No, we haven't seen him.
Gregory not home.
Y'all ain't seen Gregory. Is it Gregory? Miss Murray.
Who is she at?
Jimmy, that's not her name.
No, it's not. I admit, that person might have just called her anything. Because she said Murray. That's why I caught it real quick. Oh, right. That's the name.
Yeah, but that's not her name
because
she ain't answering.
Nope, but she answers to Lyla.
Hey, Lyla.
Who is that?
Lyla Leola.
Look at Mama.
I
want to
laugh so hard.
I know. She probably will later.
Yeah. Jimmy said they gave mom snacks, Diane.
Huh?
Jimmy said her neighbor's family give mom snacks, too.
We're going to have to start doing a care package, though.
Yeah.
Because
they always did. They told me that the other day that woman, that her mom's neighbor, her family always makes sure that they bring enough, send enough for two people so their mom can get some.
Okay, so that means they send snacks then.
Yeah.
That means that they should let us send stuff in, long as not home baking something.
Yeah, and that's probably what it is. So I'll find out when Maya comes, she can tell us. When she comes.
Well, who thought they let stuff in during the coronavirus time anyway?
Well, they let the donuts and the pizza in.
Well, because that staff is eating it.
Yeah.
These are patients. Yeah. I'm just a little surprised.
That's why I probably have to come pack it,
Okay.
Well, that's something y'all at the kids' school, they won't let the all of them send stuff up there. It has to be prepackaged stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, they won't let them.
So send them a big block of government cheese.
That's a
dangerous.
They'll love that.
You're wrong. I've been in several periods of my life. Big Man was eating it one time. I stayed over Big Man's house. We would get two pieces of bread, a big 1-inch slice of government cheese, stick a fork in it. And hold it over the stove to toast the bread. We didn't have no toaster in the house. That and grits. We were living on grits and government cheese.
Y'all remember when we had some of that in the house?
Yeah, I know.
I know,
but
Dad lost his job,
and
we had to get it. Dad took that car, that station wagon, and left it in the middle of no family, got hit, remember?
Yeah.
And he got
shot back.
on the side. Remember Schaefer had gave Kronheim gave him a station wagon?
Yeah, Shane. They used to call the car Shane.
Yeah. And he got towed. Yeah.
What? Was we in it?
No.
So Dad was at one of his accounts, but a car double parked and somebody hit it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And I remember him saying that we had to go on public assistance. The sheriff started crying. He was like, we have to. I don't have a job. Yeah. He didn't have no job.
Y'all remember Mom got him the job at, was it Schaefer when she wrote a letter? And she wrote it out of the Crown High. Mom did the writing for Dad.
Yeah. Mom was the only one out of all the so-called intelligent people in the family because Dad, Mom, Aunt Pearl, and Uncle Gene all went to the post office the same time and take the test at the post office. And Mom was the only one who passed it.
The only one that got it.
Yep.
Wow.
Dad didn't get it, and Dad was smarter than most people. He'll tell you that, right?
Yes.
My Uncle Gene and Aunt Pearl went to college. They didn't pass the test either. Mom passed the test. Yeah.
Wow.
So she worked at the post office and would have stayed there till she retired if somebody else had been acting right.
Right.
But yeah,
that's it.
Yeah, she got that job. Like the rest of it, they were all, and tell the truth, that's about the beginning of when Aunt Pearl and them started acting funny.
Yeah, because Mom had a nice job. You're right, if somebody wasn't acting a fool, it would have changed it.
Because it would have been, for one, it shouldn't have been any need to have a Miss Alice there.
Or the rest of them people.
Yeah, Dad worked in the morning, why would we have to have Miss Alice at night?
Right, that's true.
Because of late night parties.
Yeah, Dad could have fed us and sent us to bed every evening.
Right.
I remember seeing him under the table, totally nude. We were little kids at the one.
Okay, hopefully Miss Mary ain't listening now. Oh, Miss Maya. You know this is going to be on the video, Judy. I'm reminding y'all, we're being recorded. I'm leaving everything in from now on. We're stuck. It's just how it's gonna be. They're gonna catch us. That's
why
I got.
Well,
nobody's denied it. You get no disputes from anybody. Nobody gonna say it didn't happen. We just ain't gonna say it.
Right.
You don't want to say it.
Say it, but don't say it.
Yep. So, that's all I can say.
Right.
Look at my mind. No, it could have happened. Then it couldn't. Could have happened.
But your mind
for sure.
Baby, so. Maybe so.
Did she say to me?
It sounded like she said my name.
It sure did.
She might have. She listening.
Yeah.
She probably know all that on
there. Listen.
The ears might have perked up when she heard the thing about somebody being nude underneath the table.
I'm
surprised. Mm.
Y'all remember Big Fat Josie in the 900 block of Washington Street?
Josie. That name rings a bell.
He was a real big fat cab driver, and Mom used to.
Jones got killed, but got hit by the car.
You know what
I'm
talking about, don't you?
Yeah.
Recently?
No, we were sitting out on the front, and two cars come racing down Washington Street.
And hit
Jones, yeah, because I went down there and I helped put his pants back on. It knocked his shoes off and knocked his pants down his ankle. And people were standing around laughing at him.
Oh, my God.
So me and the other guy got him up under his arms and just kind of just pulled his pants up a little bit so his butt wouldn't be out. I did that.
That's how he passed away. But somebody went and got him one morning because our front door was wide open and they didn't want to come in the house. They were afraid.
Mm-hmm.
Remember him coming in the house, making sure that...
Yeah, he was a nice guy. He was just an alcoholic. He was totally safe. That building he lived in is the same building. Liam used to live in that building.
What?
Ashton Avenue and Washington Street. There was a big apartment over top. That was a storefront. It used to be a church every now and then. Then the storefront down the street, on outside the street, used to be called Mr. Baker's store, and then that's when Denise's aunt bought that store and turned it into a church.
Okay.
But across the street, on Francine's side of the street, at the corner, was a dark brown building. It was a storefront, and it was a big apartment building over top of it. Jonesy lived in the back apartment, the first floor of that building. I know Aunt Lillian lived on the second floor, and there was a church on the first floor.
Wow.
Yeah. There was there's also the church on the same side of the street that had the big, had the yard with the wrought iron gates and stuff.
Yeah, remember that. Y'all ever go in there?
No, but right across the street, it's a Walgreens now.
What's your
sister? Yeah, that was the church. That was a church too. Yeah. No, all those years it was there, never been inside it. Yeah.
How can we get that close to a church and not go over there?
Well, think about that for a while. How do you remember going to Reverend Smith's church?
What church?
Reverend Smith's church. Pastor Smith's church. You remember that?
Only Bible
study. That's all we went to. We only went for Bible study because that's Mrs. Smith would take us in our little, to the little Corvette cars.
Yeah.
And she'd pick us up and take us down there. And they were, I had fun at them things. Yeah, because it was just kind of, they had a real proper church. Then we go down to Aunt Racine's church, and they'd be hooping and howling, Aunt Racine be howling Tomahawk and falling in up and down the aisles with a neck brace on. And Reverend Smith's church was quiet. They were polite. They sang, you sang this, the little songs. Reverend Smith's wife would play the organ, and he would come out, and he was very, like Ward Cleaver.
Jimmy, y'all remember the song, Diane?
What?
But the song went like this, it said, praise God for all the blessings flow.
Yeah.
Praise God for us all the something, for Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Yeah,
and
they
come out all different.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And it was, we just loved it.
Yeah.
I don't know why we loved that Lutheran church. It was Lutheran.
Yeah, but it was Burke. Calm and you know, like it looked like what you see on television.
Now,
what we
like heard, that
if you think about it now, Jimmy, he really looked like a werewolf, Pastor Smith.
Yeah.
Remember what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
He's kind of creepy in hindsight, but you know what? He married mom and dad.
Huh?
He married mom and dad.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
I didn't know that.
Yep. At Aunt Marie's house. He came to Aunt Marie's house. Now, he did somebody else whose name I won't say. On Broadway.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
You remember?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Broadway.
Yep.
Yep.
700. That's
okay.
Right.
Okay. Oh, I got you.
Yep.
You bet I say
I'm not.
Right.
You get paid for the roller
next video.
Or flower pot, crash out. Okay. They would probably just laugh hysterically. Just how many must have really been stupid when you were young.
But Jimmy, why didn't Dad try to get past the Smith house? He couldn't get it.
What would he get done with it? They would have gave him Miss Elnora's house for free. He turned down Miss Elnora's house for free. Oh, that's somebody coming in. Hello, is that Miss Meyer already?
Yes, it is.
Oh. What were we gonna ask Miss Meyer? There was something. Snacks. Miss Meyer, if we wanted to send like a care package into my mom that she could share with her roommate, could we do that?
Yes. You could just drop it off downstairs, and somebody from the nurse station will pick it up and bring it to them.
So it's got to be prepackaged stuff, though, right? So we can't make a cake, no homemade desserts, nothing like that. If you buy something that's packaged, it'll be good.
I don't think that's the issue because, you know, some people do get, you know, snacks from their family members that's dropped off and given to them.
Yeah, that's the cooking.
You know, I don't think that would be a big issue.
Okay. That's good to know. So we're gonna start doing that too. That'll be next. Okay. So we're gonna holler. Can we just wait one more time to my mother, then we'll leave you alone.
That's my mom's roommate name.
She can't tell us that, Diane.
Oh.
But can we tell her what we think it is?
You can ask her, but I don't know if that's going to work. Mommy.
Let me ask you, Miss Maya, is it Miss Mary? Because sometimes we would like to be polite and say hi to her.
I can't say.
She can't say. You don't want to get fired. You don't want to get in trouble. Yeah, see you, Mommy.
She says she can.
She can work.
Yeah. I can dig it.
Okay. Mom.
See you later, Mom.
You guys,
okay.
Okay.
So y'all don't, you all gonna hang up. Maya, you can turn it off now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm ready. The rest of us, we can talk for another second.
Okay.
We know now we can. Now, Diane, where'd you go? Diane.
Back to work. Diane, did you go back to work?
The sex is still on.
You sure?
Yes, he's not. It's not hung up yet. Well, anyway, it would have been neat. Oh, let me go ahead and hit the record button. We don't need. I can turn this off.